derivative. Now we'd better find our way out of this bog. Forward, cadets! Retreat! Affirmative! Advance to the rear!
Bogs never bother me! Of course, my phantom feet never get wet!
Oh, Banty!
What you doing in there, Winnie?
Hiding. Come see!
I just love hide and shriek. Yes, Rivolta! I will obey!
No sign of the girls, Uncle Scooby! Like I'm beginning to get a bad feeling about this bog. Wait, Shaggy. Maybe Sabella has good news. Does that mean you found Winnie? Like I think she wants us to follow.
There goes Uncle Scooby, wanting to be first again.
Like I wish your Uncle Scooby would learn to stop playing with matches.
Yes, Sabella, we're here. Come down.
We want to show you something.
Get her!
Don't let her escape!
Wow, look up there! What a dog fight!
Looks more like a bat fight to me.
Affirmative! That's what I call a battle!
Right! My role, Winnie!
Rivolta doesn't want you! Get out!
The Grim Creeper will take care of him!
Oh?
Rivolta does not like meddlers.
Not me.
You two will pay for this. No one escapes the Grim Creeper.
About time.
Where have you Grimwood girls been?
Waiting for you.
Come inside.
It's Sabella.
Something's wrong.
But it's too late for you.
Much too late. Come to me, my Grimwood girls.
Obey only me, Rivolta. Your will is strong, just like your father's, but my web is stronger. Obey!
Shaggy, Sabella's getting batnapped.
Zoinks! Like, this is terrible. If we don't get her back, the Count will hold me accountable.
Don't worry, Shaggy. We'll get the other girls to help us rescue her.
They're gone.
Like you don't mean Elsa. And Fanny? Like, not Tannis and Winnie, too? Zoinks! Like, what do I do now?
Follow that rat!
Huh?
I think Uncle Scooby must mean follow that shack.
That's what I said! Follow that rat!
Say no more, Scooby. We'll track that shack and get the girls back before their scary folks ever know they're not back. Uh-oh. Like, we're stuck in the mud!
Looks like the Grimwood transport...